We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
What in the name?
That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system. Structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Keep your head down and plow straight ahead. Careful. There's a sniper perched in the tower. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Thank you.
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rapids! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Got eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that. Or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
Come on. Family's waiting.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You. Got by the posted guards.
And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Thank you.